Okie doke. Just opening up the hive here. Nice 55 degree day. And I wanted to check how their stores were, how they come out of winter. And this is the outside frame. It would be facing the hive, would be the left frame right here. Let's get these, get their little heads back down. Nothing to see here. Move along. I broke this one loose, which is the next one in. You can see it is still plumb full. Kind of caused a little bit of a leak right there with my thumb. And we are still full. Check babies. On in to the hive here. I think they did okay. This is the last day, well, second to the last day of March. March 30th. 2013, and I think they survived the winter very, very well. I see they built it up pretty good with burr comb, which I guess is to be expected over the winter, and we have had kind of a really weird winter here in Virginia. Hot and cold and hot and cold, and then rainy and hot and then snow. And but you can see they are just happy as can be, I think, the way it looks to me. I don't see any complaints. I'd like to get down into the lower, into the brood chamber, and see what it looks like down in there. But I'm thinking that there's still probably every bit of, as full as these are, every bit of 50 pounds of honey still here. I was thinking about putting the feeder on, but I don't know. I do have a pollen patty right there. It kind of got glued to the inner cover. I have not found a great way to deal with this, but they are really, you can see that was the size of it. They're really going at it as far as taking that down. Maybe that's why my numbers are so good. I don't know, but having great honey stores like they do, that's probably another thing. I'm going to take this burr comb out.